just come along. My lonely days are over, and life is like a song. Oh, yeah, yeah, at last.
Dear friends and family, we are gathered here today to encourage, support, and celebrate the marriage of Dave and Timmery. In the time that they've been together, their love and their understanding for each other has grown and matured and led them to this moment. With love and commitment, they have decided to live their lives together as husband and wife. As we join them in marriage, we also create a new bond and a new sense of family, one that will certainly include everyone who is present here today. Now, this beautiful couple would like to thank all of you for being here. Each of you has played an important role in their lives, and you hold a special place in their thoughts and their affections, and it is appropriate and meaningful that they call upon you to take part in celebrating this important event. So thank you for surrounding this couple in love and offering them the joy of your friendship, and for being here to share in this very important moment. I give you this ring.
Give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love to you.
As a symbol of my love to you.
I give to you all that I am.
I give to you all that I am.
And all that I will ever be.
And all that I will ever be.
And promise to love you more each day.
And promise to love you more each day.
Don't cry.
Than I did the day before.
Than I did the day before.
I will stand by you faithfully.
I will stand by you faithfully.
Through good times and bad.
Through good times and bad.
I give you my hand.
I give you my hand.
My heart.
My heart.
And my love.
And my love.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Kiss your bride.
This is perfect. Come kiss me one more time. I couldn't dream this up, even if I tried. You and me in this moment feels like magic, don't it? I'm right where I wanna be. Everybody's talking about heaven like they just can't wait to go, saying how it's gonna be so good, so beautiful. Lying next to you, in this bed with you, I ain't convinced. Cause I don't know how heaven could be better than this. I swear you're an angel sent to this world. What did I do right to deserve you? Stay here forever. I'd be fine if we never had to even leave this room. Everybody's talking about heaven like they just can't wait to go.